What's up, guys? We are back with Uncharted 4, The Thief's End. I don't know, somewhere I just feel.
Up there. I borrowed it from
I just
Michelle.
feel they are going to kill Drake.
You slid all the
Say
way down from
Drake,
there.
Nathan.
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down here.
Oh,
Just gotta
crazy.
figure out another way back.
I forgot that. That won't work.
Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, I was about to say that though. Anyways, back in my zone, let's get this. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like the video, thank you. Okay. She still got it. She's meant to be at home, resting, sleeping, rather.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the column?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding the moon.
Right.
Shit. Just making his wife
so,
come.
Did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, 100 colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the fight over.
Oh boy.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
Wow.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
That's long. Still. That was very long. Oh boy. So where do we head to now? Great. I guess we are going to jump. Yep. Wait, what? Where's the opening? Ah, how did she get there before me? You guys are cheating.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Okay.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Go up there, get a drive or a ride. Anything. Wait, what? Where the hell is this woman? No way. Nah, we can't go up there like that. Let's find something. Nope. Oh, there's always a way.
It's too high. Let's find another way up.
Can I throw her up there?
Gotta be something around here.
There's no way I can throw her up there. Jeez. Like, if you find this thing, it's just going to annoy you so bad. It's going to annoy you so bad.
Refreshing.
Hey, young woman, where are you going to?
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
I told you. If you find it, it's going to annoy you. Oh boy.
Sorry.
Shit.
Do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here.
Okay. What do I do then? You broke the only way up.
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
All right. I need to... Wait, what? I thought I was going to push it though. Press down and hold L1 to pull rope. Okay. Maybe from here then.
Use the crate to get to that fallen tree over there.
Great, tree. Got it.
I'm actually pulling. While standing, use L1 to pull the rope. It's going to take some time for me to do. Okay, yeah. Wait, what? Is it here I'm supposed to put it or what? Let me check again. Oh, this thing is confusing me. Yep. Come over here, boy. Ah. This guy. What the hell? I'm dragging you, come in. Okay, maybe let's go do the trick. Come this way. It's safe to say that this is not working.
Damn it.
It's stuck. Can't move through here. Oh, finally. Finally. I almost forgot I had that thing. Wait, what? Hell yeah. So why can't I jump? Okay. Finally we up. Whoa.
Nice jump. Not bad, right?
Yo, Nathan, what have we taught this woman?
Idiot.
That's great. Just great, man. Just great. Actually thought I passed that stage of dying from there.
Hey, nice jump. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
I don't die. He's even angry of himself. Oh shit. No way. Jeez.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
These people
answer that.
Okay. Wow. Wait. Am I not supposed to climb up here? Doesn't look like I can get back there. Oh. This is insane, I tell you guys. Ah. Damn it. Okay.
Everything's under control.
I see where to go now. Whoa. Calm your bubbles, Nate. Calm your bubbles down.
Hey. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it.
Okay.
100 years old. Been exposed to the weather. I mean, who knows if it ever works. Oh, look. It works.
You're talking too much, bro. 300 years old.
Going up?
Jeez.
Explore menswear.
300 years old. Fuck. How did they get their way around this? Come on.
I'll just meet you at the top.
Where do I go now? This is not good. Not good at all. Bro, this guy climbs. Jesus Christ. Man. You climb, bro. Oh my god. That was close. Shit. Idiot.
Nice moves, hon.
Grab into it.
He's even scared to call her hunt. Like, the way he fucked up, he can't even believe it. Well. What do we have here? Where are we going to?
It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Hmm.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland?
Yeah. You see, the last place Avery was...
Really?
Shit.
Right.
So why are you asking? He was scared if he was going to lie, she'll find out. It's normal. Maybe I'm supposed to climb up. The only way is up. Jeez, this guy jumps, man. That was one hell of a jump. Oh boy. Where to now? Whew. Oh boy. Shit. Oh boy. Crap. Jesus, crap. Fucking hell. That's a grenade. Oh boy. That was not the plan. That was not the plan. I think we can go somewhere else from here. Alright, jump there. We can't. Okay. Okay, so if I bring down this guy.
No way, I imagine.
Shit. I thought it was triangle though. Come here, bro. Come and meet your doom. This sniper guy. Okay.
Sniper.
Die, you moron. Idiot. Rubbish. Can I still have my AK-47? Yep. I think we can. Where do we even drive to? Shit. No way, no way, no way. No way. You idiot. Why even thinking?
Okay. I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Obviously. Like, I'm not even ready for that. Shit.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Where? Sorry? Upriver.
Hey, easy.
Look like you don't know who is controlling you guys. You don't know your husband, yeah? What the hell? Oh. Okay. That wasn't bad at all.
Wow, look at that elevator.
More guys. Damn it.
So here's my question. Why does Ray Fadler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Yep.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't come out for them.
Maybe money isn't everything.
She's
maybe.
Probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
What map? Oh god, I don't even know where we are going. To be honest with you, I don't know where we are going. I'm just driving. Crazy. Yeah? It's crazy. Okay. It's not where we came from. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy. Nope. Dead end. Entering a lot of waters. These cars are supposed to be dead by now. Maybe we don't need the car anymore, yeah? Wait, I can't come out of the car. You have to be shitting me. Ah, this is great.
Refreshing.
What's refreshing? I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go, you're saying refreshing. What's refreshing? What's refreshing about that, Nate? Maybe we go up here. This looks like a long road. Always find our way around, you know. Great.
So far, so good.
Just great.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures too.
I didn't bring my camera.
Shit.
I wish I did, though.
I know, right? Nobody believes anything these days.
Why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got in our prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, you need the time to come up with that crazy alphabet story.
I just looked it up.
That is
right.
Crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Shit. Okay, okay. 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 Can we calm down now? This is getting annoying. Can we calm down now? Great.
Alright, let's look around.
Finally, finally, finally. We are down. Finally. Makes a lot of sense now. Why is she not following me down? Something is wrong. Can I go this way? I thought that was like woods. Why aren't you coming down? Can't pull any lever here. Okay, let's check if we can find anything inside. Like, I'm not even a fan of checking everything or all those things, but like, if we can just go straight to the point, let's go straight to the point. Get. Okay. Apparently, I need to tie my whatever to that. In order for what, really?
Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
Why is that thing there? Wow. Okay. Two now. I've seen two. I'm sorry. That was like a dead end. It's like there's no way up after all. Right. Oh boy. This is bullshitting. Use the winch to pull down the balcony. Oh, I knew like she wasn't getting out of the car. So we are not in the right place. If we are in the right place, you get out of the car. Now I'm stuck. Damn it. Now we are stuck. Come on. Ah, there it is. I'll go back inside there. Yeah, so we just do that.
There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
See?
Okay.
Now she came out of the car. Interesting.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
It's like, yeah, that looks like I get up there now. Interesting. I wonder what's up there. I just wonder. You know, this game is full of surprises. Yep. Anyways. Fuck. Wait, what? Yeah, there's always a way outside.
Gotta climb higher.
Higher, higher, higher. Maybe I can't climb higher. I go this way. Bro. Damn. Keep taking me higher and higher. Don't you know that the devil is a liar? Can we go higher this time? No, we can't. Wait, I just came. Can you imagine? I just think it's from the other way though. Didn't I just come from here? Right. Yeah. Oh, this is the other side. Okay.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea.
Okay. Now you have the mind to say that's my girl.
Detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Ooh.
Here we go.
Does it work now? What?
We did it.
Okay.
Crap, I'm coming.
Wait, what? Sorry. What's the music playing? I didn't get that part. You'd always have to break, you know? You'd always have to break. Oh boy.
Watch out.
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Not the sniper guy, not you, not you. Not you, not you.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it though.
Shit. Okay. This car is looking like he's not even moving. He's moving slowly though. Moving really slow. What the hell are you, bro? Alright. So that was our bus stop. Shit. From where? I don't even have a gun again.
Oh my god.
I don't even have a gun again. Shit. Can't leave me now though. Can you? Jesus Christ, where is this guy? Boy. Where are you shooting me from?
Look out.
Jeez, not you, not you. Not you, you should be the last guy, bro. Don't come with all that shit. Don't come with all that shit, bro. Don't come with all that shit, man. Yep. I think that guy is dead. Is he? Might not be though.
Nate, the elevator's stuck again.
Let me see what I can do.
No, not you, bro. Not you. Shit. Oh my god. So annoying that I'm dying here. It's so annoying. So annoying. What the hell am I diving here? Where's the other shot coming from now? Bro. What are you saying, bro? Bro, that was close. Jesus Christ. That was close as hell. I need your gun. Is that all? Where's the shit? How do I even a lot of questions, man. What am I supposed to do at this moment? Okay. Wait, what? Go down, sorry. I just needed that. See the same thing. You jump. Nate, you're full of bullshit, bro. Okay. Can I make it there? Nope. Died again. So maybe I need to go to the other side. No, I'm not editing this. I have to edit everything. Come on. Wow.
Well, come on.
This girl is crazy.
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. Hey, easy.
Close your mouth.
All this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
Great. Just great. So where do I go to now?
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
Can we cross? Okay. Pretty sure this is another road.
Here goes nothing.
I'm pretty sure that was another road. Okay, so we have to push this car up, yeah? Let's try this other place. You know what? Let's just come down. This is the second time I can't come down from this place. This is the second time. The second time. Oh, okay. Maybe there's a way here. Apparently. Avoid driving against water. Oh. Okay. So where do I go? There. Shit.
Ah, there. again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare.
I think we are actually crossed though.
I did.
Great.
There nice.
Not great.
God damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Can we? Nope. We can't, Elena. Man. To see a brighter view of this. In order to get up to the other thingy. Crazy as hell. Nah, man. Ah.
Here we go.
Finally, we have something. Excuse me. How do I get the other one? Guys, a sequel, you know.
Seen that coming.
Yep. Nobody did.
And behind door number two.
Great. Something has to be there too. I'm very sure. Okay, it's open. Don't have to tell me, I know my job. I know my job.
We're good.
I'm closed. But how did you know we passed there? What the hell are you closing? Wow. Just wow. There's nothing we can pull this time. Maybe. Maybe not. I think we have to drive fast as we can to the other end, or we drive up there. Nah, we can't. Let's see if we can go up here.
What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Maybe we can get up that way.
Good call.
Which way? Sorry, which way? Never seen anything these guys are saying. Oh boy. Shit. Ah. Nice. So do we fly or something?
Watch this. Hang on.
Ooh.
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Oh, it's close. So where to next?
And we're up.
Wow. Yep. Yes, sir. Looks like we're making progress.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working. That bodes well.
This looks like a dead end. There's no other way. Yeah? Obviously a dead end. Obviously a dead end. Can't even emphasize on that. So, am I supposed to do something here? Or what? Maybe. We're supposed to put the car somewhere inside. Yep. I suppose that. I saw something.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Shit. This is heavy as hell. I can tell from the way things are looking. I can tell, man. Ooh. That was long.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Please, not other person should come here.
Engineering.
Sounds great, yeah?
Wow.
It's like an elevator for like 300 years. Man.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
All right, fucked up. Fucked up vow.
Better or worse.
The fucked up vow, I tell you. Nate is trying to get her back so hard.
Here, give me a hand with this. Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
you know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
So just keep driving. Bro, the soundtrack is amazing, man. Knowing you've done something bad to your wife and everything, you're just driving home. That's what they're doing here. Soundtrack is amazing.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Wait, what? Don't tell me we ran out of road. Shit.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
I knew this. Fucking hell, man.
We're heading for the falls.
I can't. Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Shit, how is this car still moving?
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Nate!
Damn it! Not Nate again, not Nate again! Shit.
Over here, quick. Gotcha.
Amazing.
Trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Shit, he fucked up.
Yep.
Did he fuck up?
This way.
Did he fuck up actually? This is mad.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
Maybe just the right side, maybe. Maybe just. No, in this game, there's no right side. Okay. How to get there now? What we're trying to do.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Hell no. Hell no, bro. Like, what? Elena, no. Maybe. Yeah, we are getting somewhere now. Climbing is just too much. It climbs a lot. I have a feeling somebody might be here.
Up by your lonesome?
Crazy. Your ink is still intact.
Now rest in peace.
Okay, I think we have to go this other way. I've got two bottles. One bottle. Wait, what? This is the right way. Okay, looks like the right way. Man.
Whoa. Oh, yikes.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
Died of hunger.
This is a mass grave, Nate.
This guy died of hunger. You guys are seeing shit.
Hello?
Who is this?
I look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
Oh. That's a bad way to die. Very, very bad. Am I supposed to go like this?
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Okay.
More gibbets.
Looks like we are heading somewhere. Right. Looks like we're heading somewhere. Man. Did we come from there or?
Oh my god.
Jeez.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
You have to remind her. Even for pirates. That was what they remind. So where do we go now? Where do we go now? Where do we actually go now? Just a bunch of dead people around. Everyone's body, one place, one side. Man.
Gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Oh boy. So you mean we need to climb the gates? Okay, maybe not. We need to get up and over. So I'm guessing these things are like ways to get up and over, right?
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Some paradise, I tell you. I came in like a wrecking ball. Okay.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Yep. They are never steady. Ah. Oh. That is the worst thing that can happen to you. Coming back to jump again.